So now I'm leaving Nepal. It was a nice place. Maybe next time I will have more time and money to stay here. It would be awesome. It's a nice weather today. Pretty awesome. And the dogs. The dog is saying goodbye, I think. Bye bye, doggy. So now I have to take city bus to go to Thamel, I think. Let's go. City bus. Kathmandu city bus. It's nice. So it will take me to Thamel, I think. So they put a like hairs on the back of the head, you know, to make it look like a woman. Nice. Kathmandu, and I'm going to Thamel area. This should be somewhere here. Let's see. It's an interesting place. I think it is Thamel. I'm not sure. back to India. Yes, so this is Sinoli border. Have you crossed this border? My camera photograph videography skill is next level. Okay, let's exchange the money here. So they have like places here where you can exchange the money very easily. It's not a big hassle. Exchange money here. Okay, Lakshmi money changer. So I will change money from here. Okay. So see you in a bit. Welcome to India. Good. Mall Orion. Okay.
वो साझी कैप के
I think the food will be nice. Just thinking. You can see the operation. The food is. They are making the food there. It was 120 rupees food. Let's see how it is. Taking the food from there. I'm waiting. Let's see how the food will going to be. Will it be interesting? Will it be not interesting? Will they bring the food? It all depends, my friends. They will bring the food. If the bus doesn't start running, you know, if bus start, if bus take off, then no food for me. Still waiting for the food. It's good that they are making fresh, so sometimes wait is good. I think the food is coming. It looks good, I think. Yeah, it's nice. Thank you. Back to the city, a nice trip, a memorable one. How you say that? I don't have words sometimes. Okay, so the trip ends here, and let's wait for next adventure.